and physical game. It's going to be aggressive and scrappy, and definitely look for some bodies to hit the floor really early on in the game.
This time they slow it down just a bit.
He said that anytime they can push, they will look to it, but...
Drive in the lane, the she's going to head to the bench, taking another look at the nice dribble and drive by Ashley Briggs for the Maine Firecrackers. Fantastic little player, 5 foot 7 inch star from Scarborough, Maine, and she's got the basketball again, and her team is down by just two. Coming back in, Olivia Smith comes back in. She's been able to extract
it.
And another turnover, and once again, it's the Firecrackers running, and...
So it looks like they're going to run some kind of motion set in an open screen.
Got to fire it up, shot clock down. And not only do they get it up in time, they knock it down. Firecrackers, right after Team Ohio had cut the lead to one. First, we take a look, and we see that beautiful effort by number 21, Ashley Briggs. Clock. Get the ball in tight like that.
Offensively, she's really helped facilitate.
Tennessee's Dixon shoots off the mark, but there's a rebounder inside. Can't quite put that one back in. And it's a loose ball. And the Firecrackers. Sounds like a rock band. They're rocking today. It's a final, 55-48. The Maine Firecrackers, the 2011 AAU Girls Basketball 9th Grade Division II National Champion.